Aside, hey people, come on board the train, you're in this. WQNA 88.3 The Edge in Springfield, and that is Nightwish, the Siren, off of the album Once, and started the show off with Spock's Beard, In the Mouth of Madness, off of the album Kindness of Strangers. Welcome to Spider Soup. My name is Dennis Daniel. I'm here playing some stuff for the next 3 hours, and as it is Mardi Gras on Tuesday, I'm going to slip in a bunch of New Orleans influenced. Anything, any way I can stretch it, I'm going to throw a bunch of stuff in today, all 3 hours. So I'll give you a heads up on when I'm going to do that in a little bit. But before that, here's something from Flying Colors. Oh, I take that back. Here's something from Yes.
There was a time when my life was easy, stretched out in the sun. Everything was clover, the world was off my shoulders for a while. Then the sky turned a bonfire shade and hit me like a gun. It passed with flying colors, but there's no flying over the storm.
WQNA, and it's Flying Colors off their one and only album, The Storm. And I am hearing whispers that they are going to work on a second album, same bunch of guys. So I'm looking forward to hearing that. And before that, yes, they're calling off of, I forgot which album that's off of, Talk. Thank you. I think that might have been the last album they did together with Trevor Rabin. In fact, I'm pretty sure it is. Decided to reach back for some old stuff on this next one. So here's some old Mahavishnu Orchestra. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
WQNA 88.3, The Edge in Springfield. That's Steve Hackett off of the album Beyond the Shrouded Horizon, Loch Lomond, and some old, was there anything else? Any other? Mahavishnu Orchestra, Lila's Dance. As promised, I'm going to start playing some Louisiana. Here's some Buckwheat Zydeco.
We'll be right back. Talked about me, they were dead and gone. The good Lord left me here for papers, and I'm back again. Everybody know I'm here. Everybody know I'm here. Well, I'm a zydeco man. Everybody know I'm here. They talked about me here. Get a lot of my name. They said I was gonna never play no more, cause I was finished. But every one man, you know what it's all about. The good Lord got me here, and I'm here to say I'm the man. Whoa, I'm the body cool man. Everybody turn their back all around. You don't want to hear it no more. But I came along, let me tell you, a long time ago. I got the Zydeco back, and it's back to stay.
WQNA 88.3, The Edge in Springfield. It's a little Clifton Chenier. I'm here, and before that, Buckwheat Zydeco. So I'm going to get these names all, you know, the rest of the day today, and I'm just going to butcher these names. I'm going to do it anyway. Zydeco La Louisiane. Hope I'm saying that right. Anyway, more of that coming up a little bit later. Here's something from Eric Johnson.
Well, who's that riding? Who's that riding? Who's that riding? Hey, for God's sake, on his knees.
John the Revelator.
John the Revelator.
John the Revelator.
John the Revelator.
WQNA 88.3 The Edge in Springfield. I love playing that nice and loud in here in the studio. Thank God for a good monitor. Steve Vai, off of his most recent album, Story of Light. That's John the Revelator and Book of the Seven Seals. That's a fun one. Before that, Steve Morse, The Leprechaun Promenade, off of High Tension Wires. Started the set off with Eric Johnson. That's Trademark off of the Avia Musician album. And Eric is going to be in town in a few weeks, March 2nd. And I understand there's still some seats available if you want to go see him. I will be there enjoying the show myself. Hope you can make it too. Totally changing gears here for the next bunch of stuff. And going to start it off with some Chic Amin.
I just wanna be closer.
Alright,
just a little closer.
That's fine.
Why can't I be?
And oh, Jerusalem, oh, my baby, rest your
my side. Mama drink tea, mama clean the dirt straight off her feet. Mama sweating leaves, making me before the sunrise, she's on the street. And oh, Jerusalem, oh my baby, rest your head now. She's crying, Jesus. Always wash your hands and sit up straight. Keep your eyes.
I went down to St. James Infirmary. Saw my baby there. She was stretched out on a long white table. So sweet, so sweet, so fair. Let her go, God bless her. This old wide world over, she won't ever find another man like me. Straightly shoes. A box back suit and a Stetson hat. Put a $20 gold piece on my watch chain. So the boys will know I died standing.
WQNA, that is Hugh Laurie, off of his album, I didn't even write it down, I think it's Talk, Let Them Talk, that's what it is, St. James Infirmary, and before that, a couple from Sheik Amin, Shake Off Your Worries and Closer, and if you like that, they are trying to go the whole independent thing. Releasing album and getting out on tour kind of thing on their own without a record company, and looking for some donations. Something as little as $5. You can find a link to that website and a really funny video that they did about this whole thing on the Spider Soup Facebook page. And if you are so inclined, you can make a donation to help them out. I couldn't play some of this. Any of this, Mardi Gras, Louisiana style music, blah, 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 all that kind of stuff, without doing a little bit of Little Feet. And so I think I'll get to that right now. Thank you.
her good play. She always liked to sing along. She's always handy with a song. And then one night in the lobby, yeah, of the Commodore Hotel, I chanced to meet a bartender who said he knew her well. And as he handed me a drink, he began to hum a song. And all the boys there at the bar began to sing along. If you be my Dixie Chicken, I'll be your Tennessee Lamb. We can walk together down in Dixieland. Down in Dixieland.
WQNA, Lynn August and the Hot August Nights. Tilly Tom on top. I just knew I was going to butcher these names. I'm not even going to try it. Oh, my goodness. Before that, Little Feet off of the Waiting for Columbus album. Dixie Chicken. Sorry, I'm just laughing at myself because I just can't say some of these names. And well, oh well. Here's something from Paul Carrick.
Yeah. Nightingale, sing us a song of a love that once belonged. Nightingale, tell me your tale. Was your journey far too long? Does it seem like I'm looking for an answer to a question I can't? I don't know which way the feather falls, if I should blow it to the land. Nightingale, sing us a song of a love that once belonged. Nightingale, was your journey far too long? All the voices that I spin around me, trying to tell me what to say. So can I fly right behind you, and you can take
that I heard of once
WQNA 88.3 The Edge in Springfield, and that is the amazing late Eva Cassidy. I mentioned her birthday last week, and somebody called in and said, can you play something from Eva next week or today, or last week? And I said, I can't do it today, but how about next week? So this one she was kind of famous for. Her version of Over the Rainbow is pretty amazing. Before that, Norah Jones, Nightingale, off of the Come Away With Me album. And started that set, Paul Carrick, On Your Tail, from the Groove Approved album. And that's Jolynn Turner, formerly the voice of Rainbow in there, singing background vocals on that one. It's kind of a fun song. Here's something from John Petrucci and Jordan Rudess. WQNA 88.3, The Edge in Springfield. We'll be right back. WQNA 88.3 The Edge in Springfield. That's Paul Gilbert, Eunaimonia Overture. Before that, let me see, Joe Satriani, Light Years Away off the Black Swans and Wormhole Wizards album. And started to set off with John Petrucci and Jordan Rudess. Fife and Drum off of the album In Evening With. Got one more set of some New Orleans style stuff. Let's get right to it from the Preservation Hall Jazz Band.
Well, that's late. Beautiful.
That is Miss Rebecca for my dog. Come on.
You're listening to the PHJB Radio Network, New Orleans.
Everybody knows you dance like you
everybody knows.
Preservation Hall Jazz Band recorded live in concert, Dinkelspiel Auditorium, Stanford, California, Saturday, July 8th, 1972, 8 p.m. concert, Rio One. Oh.
looking for my mama, but she ain't here no more. Baby, you don't know. You don't know my mind. When you see me laughing, I'm laughing just to keep from crying. She won't cook my dinner, won't wash my clothes, won't do nothing but walk the road. Baby, you don't know. You don't know my mind. When you see me laughing, laughing just to keep from crying. A breakfast on the table and my coffee's getting cold. Mama's in the kitchen getting sweet papa told. Baby, you don't know. You don't know my mind. When you see me laughing, laughing just to keep from crying. I think my baby's too good to die. Sometimes I think she should be buried alive. Baby, you don't know. You don't know my mind. When you see me laughing, I'm laughing just to keep from crying. I wish I had a nickel. I wish I had a dime. I wish I hadn't given myself a bad woman's time. Baby, you don't know. You don't know my mind. When you see me laughing, laughing just to keep from crying. Your mama, see what you got and done. You got my money, now you broke and run. Baby, you don't know. You don't know my mind. When you see me laughing, laughing just to keep from crying. You made me get mad and you made me get sad. The going gets tougher than you ain't never had. Baby, you don't know. When you see me laughing, laughing just to keep from crying. When you see me laughing, laughing just to keep from crying.
I beg you, baby, most every night. Please don't scold me, just treating me right. Baby, please make a change. Baby, please make a change. Baby, please make a change. I think it will do you good. Change an ocean in the deep blue sea. Be kind to your baby, there'll be a change in me. Baby, please make a change. Baby, please make a change. Baby, please make a change. I think it will do you good. Oh, get your man out of this neighborhood.
Baby, please make a change.
Baby, please make a change. Baby, please make a change. I think it will do you good.
Change.
Baby, please make a change. Baby, please make a change. I think it will do you good.
WQNA 88.3 The Edge in Springfield. Baby, please make a change, featuring Tom Jones on vocals there. Before that, You Don't Know My Mind. That's Hugh Laurie off of Let Them Talk. And before that, the Preservation Hall Jazz Band. Who threw the whiskey in the well? I'm telling you. Please remember that WQNA Radio is the service of the communication and media classes at the Capital Area Career Center. And we're all volunteers in here just sharing the love. You can not only find WQNA at 88.3 on your radio dial, but also at WQNA.org, where we stream everything live 24/7. And also many of us broadcast on Ustream TV, so if you want to check out the TV version of that, you can do so. And I'm one of the people that actually records my show, whatever. And I post a link to that recording on the Spider Soup Facebook page, usually in the evening or Sunday morning sometime. So if you don't get a chance to hear the show, you can always catch it later. And speaking of the Facebook page, you do not need a Facebook account to access that. I'm a public entity or some stuff like that. Who knows? Whatever. Anyway, is there anything else? Am I forgetting anything? No, I think that's about it. I'm trying to think. Am I forgetting anything? Nope, I think that's everything. I'm just going to go with it. God, I'm losing it. Roger Hodgson here. We'll be right back.
seen. I'd heed you now, the apparition, bending, never-ending sounds, calling you away to a mystery. All your eyes not sparkling now.
WQNA, and that is Heart off of the Little Queen album. Sylvan Song and Dream of the Archer. And before that, Roger Hodgson. My magazine, when I first heard that song, I thought, this sounds a lot like Heart. Almost a lot, well, just a lot like Heart. Off the album High High, I believe is the name of that album. And, yeah. That is the right album. Okay. Sorry, I had to consult my notes there. I have time left for a few more. Here's something from Jeff Beck.
gotta get over it.
Look to be the king. Smoke 'em if you got 'em. Ain't no place like rock bottom. All is said and done. You can't beat 'em, join 'em in the sun. I'm dancing with my doubles.
WQNA 88.3 The Edge in Springfield. That is Mr. Big dancing with my devils off of the Get Over It album. Before that, Living Color, I Want to Know, off of their first album, Vivid. Kansas before that, off of the In the Spirit of Things album, Inside of Me. And I started that whole set off with Jeff Beck, Hammerhead. That's off of the Emotion and Commotion album. You have been listening to Spider Soup. My name is Dennis Daniel. Thank you for listening today. And thanks to those who called in and were messaging and all that other kind of stuff. I will be back. I'm here every week from 4 to 7 on Saturdays. And back to the normal stuff. Just had a little fun with some different music today. Any excuse to play some different stuff, I guess. Whatever. Aren't you glad you're not living in the Northeast right now? Whoa. If you haven't seen or heard, go online and look at some pictures. Holy cow, they just got walloped out there. And we don't have it, thank goodness. Until next week, have a great weekend and stay safe. Take care and good night, everybody.